Stop for $2,000 or lose one penny. It doesn't matter.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi, thank you, Ron Ruddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck, where it's big bucks and no whammies. And we're excited around here again today because this is the 16th day of the Big Home Player Game. Yesterday, Marilyn Burden of Wide Field, Colorado, won a man's fur coat worth $2,600. Colorado gets cold. She'll be warm. Or whoever she's with will be warm. To all of you who have sent in your cards, hold on to your good luck charms because when that home player spin comes up in round two, we could be spinning it for you. Right now, let's meet the three players looking for big bucks today right here on Press Your Luck, starting with our returning champion, Gayle Tyshe.
Woo!
How are you, Gayle?
Fine, how are you?
I'm fine. You have $6,414 more than you had yesterday. How does it feel?
Great.
Yeah? What are you going to do with it?
It feels great. Spend it.
that's the most honest answer I've heard yet. Just going to spend it and have a great time.
Uh-huh.
Well, maybe you'll get some more today.
Yeah, definitely.
Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, our second player is Mark Nichols. How are you, Mark?
Fine, thank you.
Good. Mark, you're currently at work at a restaurant, right?
Correct.
What do you do there?
I'm a waiter. Call it a captain. It's a French restaurant.
Ah, so you're ready for bucks.
I'm ready for bucks.
All right, Mark, good luck to you.
Thanks a lot, Peter.
Our third player is Wolf Kanadi. How are you, Wolf? Boy, you're with a name like that, you have to be a far away from home. Where are you from?
I was born in Germany, Peter.
Uh-huh. And how old were you when you came
over? 4 years old, so I lost my accent.
I see. Now, you have an unusual occupation that you're assigned to someone, you've been assigned to cover someone that's been in town a couple times?
Right, I'm a fireman paramedic for the city of Los Angeles, and a couple times when President Reagan has been in town, I was one of the two paramedics assigned to him.
That's a fairly highly pressurized job, huh? Well, you're used to pressure, right?
Well, let's hope so.
Well, you got pressure here. You got whammies you got to fight off and big bucks you got to get. You
and
ready?
For my wife, the pressure too. So.
For your wife, right? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Buzzing answer, three spins, multiple choice answer, one spin. Here's the first question. According to a recent survey, how many teenagers out of 10 learn about birth control at school? Gayle?
Eight.
Is the correct answer 8, 4, or 5? Mark?
8.
What do you think, Wolf?
I'm going to say 5.
Of every 10 teenagers, 4 learn about birth control in school. No spins. Where do the other 6 learn? I see. Okay. No spins. Here we go. If you're going to cook Wiener Schnitzel, what kind of meat should you buy, Wolf?
Veal.
Is it veal, hot dogs, or pork chops, Gayle?
Veal.
What do you think, Mark?
Veal.
You guys be crazy not to go along with Wolf. Right? Veal. Right. Spin for Gayle, one for Mark. Wolf gets 3. Boy, you knew that German heritage would pay off, right? Here we go. You can be quiet as a mouse or as faithful as a dog, but what can you be as playful as? Mark?
A seal.
Is it a seal, a squirrel, or a kitten, Gayle?
Kitten.
All right. Wolf, what do you think it is? You can be as playful as a kitten. Gayle goes to 2. Wolf goes to 4. And Mark would like to go back in time. Here you go, the last one. What insurance company uses the slogan, you're in good hands? Wolf?
Allstate.
Is it Allstate, State Farm, or Travelers, Gayle?
Allstate.
What do you think, Mark?
Allstate.
That's the well-worn slogan of Allstate. Gayle for 3, Mark 2, Wolf for 7. Stay there, big bucks coming your way. We'll be back. Have a few words. $50,000 up there on the board. There's good things up there, and there's bad things up there. The whammies are what the bad things are. You don't want any part of the whammies, but you want to take a trip, don't you? Well, the Marco Polo of Press Your Luck, Mr. Rod Roddy, is going to lay one on you. Go for it, Rod.
All right, who wouldn't be thrilled with a week in the Bahamas, Peter? If today's winner gets lucky here in round number one, that's exactly what could be won. 6 days and nights in that water wonderland, sightseeing and relaxing on the beautiful Bahaman beaches, a trip worth over $2,060.
Rod.
Rod, yes, Peter.
How did she do that?
Through the magic of mirrors.
I knew it couldn't be real. If any of you win that trip and you go down there, will you report back? I'd like to know how that was done. It's very interesting. In any event, you want to win this round because you want the bucks. You want to play last in the final round. That'll happen if you win this round. Four whammies will get you very depressed, and you can pass your remaining spins during your turn. Everybody got that?
Yeah.
All right. Fewer spins first. Mark, you have the dubious distinction of hitting the board. You ready?
Yeah.
Come on, no whammies, no whammies. Big bucks, I see ya. It's up.
Stop.
Oh, man.
Whammy. All right, get it out of your system. You have a spin left. You want to get some bucks?
Oh, I'm going to get them
right
now. I got it right now. Come on, big bucks. Come on, right now. Stop
at $350. Big Sammy. First place for now. Gayle, our champ, with three spins. You're up.
Mom, let's go, big bucks. Stop
at our whammies. Catch it. All right, you are where Mark was. You have two spins, however. You want to hit it?
Come on, big bucks! No whammies, please, no whammies, stop!
Stop at 525. Woo! First place for now. One spin left, Gayle. What do you want to do?
Wait. Come on, big bucks, I need you now, stop!
Stop at 300 more, that's 825. Good. You are now in first place. Let's see what Wilk does with seven big spins.
Let's go. Let's get some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 550. Right. Second place, six spins.
Let's go. Let's get some big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to a video recorder,
Wolf.
All right. That's worth $799. Puts you in first place with $1,349, five spins.
Keep going. Let's go.
Here we go. About
just 5 bucks.
More.
Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 250.
All right.
$15.99, four spins.
Let's go, Peter.
$7.74 more than there.
Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop. Oh. Whammy.
Hello, do you know me?
How he ever got a card, I'll never know. You have three spins, one whammy, Wolf.
Okay,
what do you think?
Let's go for it, Peter.
All right.
Okay, big bucks. Just keep those whammies away. And stop.
Stop it. Add a one to the zero, and you have $10.
$10.
You know what I mean? Big deal. $10, but it beats $0.
That's right. Let's...
Two spins.
Let's
here
go.
We go.
Okay, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1,000.
All right.
1,010. Now you're in first place. Now's the time you want the add of one, Wolf.
That's true.
One spin, first place. We're going to see if you can hold on to it.
We're going to go. Let's go. No whammies now. No whammies. Anything but a whammy. Stop.
Stop at 5.
All right.
Gayle, 8 and a quarter. Mark, 350. Wolf, 1562. Get it. First place. Advantage. And we'll be right back. So stay with us. School. Isn't this fun?
Great.
No homework, but this are, we're going to get just real serious now. You thought the last ones were tough? These are tough. Are you ready?
Ready.
All right. Here's a Press Your Luck beauty hint from Glamour magazine. What's the minimum number of inches you should hold a blow dryer away from your hair? Gayle?
6.
Is the correct answer 6, 8, or 10 inches? Mark?
6.
What do you think, Wolf?
We'll try 8.
Blow dryer should be held no less than 6 inches from your hair. Gayle gets 3. Mark gets a spin. According to Ms. Magazine, what fraction of all Americans say they regularly participate in some form of exercise? Mark?
3/4.
Is it 3/4, 1/4, or 1/2, Gayle?
3/4.
What do you think, Wolf?
I'm going to say 1/2.
Ms. says that the fraction of Americans who exercise regularly is 1/2. And Wolf gets the spin. Third one. Ready? We know the average American is not in his teens and he's not in his 60s. But in what decade of life is the average, Wolf?
50s.
Average American, is it 50s, 20s, or 30s, Gayle?
50s.
50s. What do you think, Mark?
50s.
The average American gang is in his 30s. Oh, it's disaster time. Okay, it's time to regroup. You know what I mean? Gird your loins and get serious. Here we go. Are you ready?
Ready.
Finish this one. When it rains, it... Wolf?
It pours.
Is it pours, soaks, or skids, Gayle?
Pours.
What do you think, Mark?
Pours.
You guys are too much. It pours. Gayle the four, Mark the two, and Wolf the four. Mighty Big Bucks are next, and the home player spins, so stay with us. We'll be right back. All right, there's over $100,000 up there. You see it? It's all up there, trust me. A lot of money, a lot of great prizes. Whammies you don't want, but you want all the prizes. Are you ready to do this?
Ready.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
yes.
Here we go, but let me take just a moment to remind you that one of the spins in this round will be the home player spin. Let's show the home audience which one it is. So if the contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card, the spin's for you. So what do you say we get started and find out who today's winners are going to be? Wolf, with 1560, you will play last. And Mark, with 350, you're first with two spins. Let's get some bucks.
I'm going to get it right now. Let's go, huh? I'm watching. I see you right now, huh? I see ya. Stop
it, Waikiki. Okay. Mark, that trip is worth 1328. You're up to first place, 1678, one spin.
Hey, okay, I'm watching.
More than Wolf.
I see you right now. Come on now, get it.
Stop it, 4,000 spins.
I needed that, Mark.
5678, yeah. Still have the one spin, first place by about $4,118.
Yeah, I'll go ahead. All Let's right. go right now. Let's...
Interesting. Yeah.
Come on, I'm watching you. Stop!
Stop at 750 hey! More. Yeah. $6,428. You sure maximize those spins. Now we go to Gayle with 825 and four spins. You ready, champ?
Yes.
Here we go. Gayle, how do you feel? Those were Wolf whistles. I mean, you must have really done something to this entire audience. They really liked you. But it's in addition to that, it's home player spin. So, Gayle, give me the name of the person on the card in front of you.
Carol Kroniak from Hasbrook Heights, New Jersey.
Carol, this is your lucky day. And hold on to your chair, because whatever Gayle wins, you'll also win. And if Gayle hits a whammy, she'll lose all her money. But you'll receive $500 because the whammy is such a good guy. And, of course, if Gayle hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money. Gayle gets the money. And the spin. Are you ready, Gayle?
Yes.
You and Carol, all the way. Big spin.
Come on, Big Bucks. No whammies. Big Bucks, stop.
Stop at a game table. Woo! That game table is worth $2,595. Congratulations, Carol. You got a game table to play with. And you do too, Gayle. At 3420 is your total. Three spins. You are in second place.
Come on, Big Bucks. No whammies. We need you, Big Bucks, stop.
Stop at 800 more. 4220. Two spins.
Gonna go. That's my luck. Come on, Big Bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 500 and spin. 4720. Still have your two spins. About $1,700 separates you and Mark.
Come on, Big Bucks. Come on. This one's for Amy, Mark, and Sheila. Come on, Big Bucks. Stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin. 7720. You have two spins. You're in first place by $1,300.
Go. I'm gonna press.
Here we go.
Come on, Big Bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 87.20, still two spins. First place by $2,300. Press or pass?
I'm going to pass.
All right.
Come on, Big Bucks. This one's for Dad. Stop.
Stop.
I'm open. Throw me the bomb. Oh, no.
Oh, Gayle left you with no dollars, but he did leave you with a spin. You want
right.
to run it?
That's fine.
Let's
yeah,
Let's do
definitely.
It.
Come on, Big Bucks. Big Bucks and a spin, please. Stop.
Stop.
Oh.
All right, you're out of spins, Gayle, but the game isn't over. We go to Wolf with 1560 and four spins. Are you ready, Wolf?
Right here. Yes, go, Big Bucks, stop.
Stop in Miami.
All right.
Miami. worth $1,470, brings your total up to 30-30. Three spins, second place.
Okay, Peter, let's go. Let's get some big bucks. Where's my 5,000? Stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 35-30, still have your three spins. Going again.
Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop that whammy. This game's getting real interesting. Mark was ready to get in his car and leave, but all of a sudden he's sticking around. Two spins left, Wolf. No dollars.
That's okay. That's
here we
okay.
go.
Let's go. Let's go. 5,000. Stop.
Stop at 500. Now let me explain the situation. You have $500, one spin, two whammies. That is 59.28 less than Mark. You'll have to get that much or more to beat him. Or something with an additional spin. You can pass it to Mark. If he whammies, you'll win. Pass. Big spin, Mark. You up for it?
Oh, yeah. I'm
here we go.
Right now.
Avoid the whammy. You
come
got
on
it.
Now.
Whammy.
Oh, yeah.
Wolf's got it.
Here we go. Now, I'm watching you. Right now. Come on. Stop.
Stop at a sailboat, Mark. That sailboat is valued for $1,379. It brings your total to $7,807. And you're the champ today, Mark. Congratulations. We'll come back and talk to you right after these words.
From Hasbrook Heights, New Jersey. Carol, you have won a game table worth $2,595. This crack table comes with a croupier, stake marker, dice, tray, chips, and instruction book to assist you with the fun from Alan Ramsey. Congratulations, Carol. We are sending that table to you now. And now, listen to this, Mark. You have won a sailboat from AMF Allcourt. The Sunfish sailboat, approximately 14 feet long, it holds between 2 and 4 crew members, lightweight enough to be car top carry. And Mark, you want a pleasant Hawaiian holiday, a fabulous weekend, famous Waikiki, including air transportation, luxury accommodations, and a car for a day. Enjoy a pleasant Hawaiian vacation from Pleasant Hawaiian Holidays. Mark, those prizes total $2,707.
Right.
Combined with the $5,100 in cash you won, and that gives you a grand total of $7,807. Congratulations.
Well done, Mark. You get to come back and hit on us again. Gayle, you're leaving us with $6,414. Congratulations.
Thanks.
You've been a lot of fun. And Wolf, you're leaving us with some nice prizes so you don't go away empty-handed. Great. Before we leave, I need Mark to give me the name of the person on the card in front of you.
Dorothy A. Stratton from Clinton, Iowa.
And Wolf, who did you have?
Looks like T. Fanning from Fairmain, West Virginia.
Well, Dorothy and T. I'm sorry you didn't get the lucky spin today, but you are in on the big Press Your Luck sweepstakes spin, and you could still be our big winner of tens of thousands of dollars. But in the meantime, you got it. Whammy T-shirt coming your way, both of you, with our best wishes. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
GSS. Dun, 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 dun.
Let the game begin.
This week on Poker Royale Battle of the Sexes.
My gosh.
Chloe Gowan, Kathy Liebert, and Jennifer Harmon take on Antonio Esfandari, Amir Vahidi, and Greg Raymer.
I believe that men are, in general, stronger poker players.
Will Antonio be a player?
Good luck, ladies.
Or player hater?
It's getting deep.
Does she love to tease me like that?
Poker Royale Battle of the Sexes, hosted by Tom Likas and Kennedy, Friday at 9 on GSN.
Even a know-it-all like Ben Stein sometimes has bad days.
What term is given to the ridges fixed across the fingerboard of a guitar?
Frijoles?
No, that's not right.
Win Ben Stein's money, weeknights at 6, only on GSN, the network for games.